It's late October, but still the sea hasn't frozen. For every degree rise in the average temperature, the summer melt is extended by a whole week. That's more bad news for polar bears. Smaller, younger bears don't have the energy of the big male.